Here I have Newton's cradle in two dimensions. I mean, it's not perfect, but it works. What's that? This one barely moves. And if I put them at some angle, obviously weird things will happen. This one does not move since the momentum is transferred to this and this. Watch again. See? It barely moves. It's really fun, isn't it? Let me up the game right now. Are you ready?